All right, I want to show you my ZV-e10 external battery fix that I got going on here. So I'm using a Mantispod, and I put a Falcam F22 quick release clamp into the cold shoe. I've got an Anker external battery. I hot glue gunned a F22 quick release plate onto it. And now all I got to do is just slide it into place, spin it around, and I can connect it to the ZV-e10. And now I have external power. That's it. That's all. Very easy. Have fun shooting.